Would you walk to the edge of the ocean just to fill my jar with sand?
Just in. Okay, so last night we're cooking because we cooked all the food. And I forgot, I had to go get some bread. I went to Super One to get 2 loaves of bread, walked in thinking about the 50 other things I had to get, grabbed the 2 loaves of bread, and walked out the front door with it.
Oh yeah.
And in the background I hear this little guy, ma'am, ma'am, ma'am. And I stopped with my bread and looked at him like he was crazy. And he was like, are you gonna pay for that? As I'm already outside. I was like, oh yeah, I was gonna pay for that. So embarrassed. I had to go back inside, pay for my bread. You love all your
life. Would you catch a couple thousand fireflies? Yeah. Put them in a lamp to light my world. All dressed up in a tux and bow tie and delivered to a
singer out there singing.
Aww.
Look, this is her right here.
Lately I've been writing.
Congratulations. And
Are you happy for her?
Yes, very happy. I'm glad I'm having a new dad, and got my stepbrother, and that's pretty much it.
And I prayed and the sun came out. And I'm so happy.
All right, I'm excited. I'm very excited right now. It's my dad's wedding. Yeah.
You know I'd fall apart without you. I don't know how you do what you do. Cause everything that don't make sense about me makes sense when I'm with you. Like everything that's green, girl, I need you. But it's more than one and one makes two. I put aside the math and the logic of it. You gotta know you want it too. Cause I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips. I wanna make you feel wanted. And I wanna call you mine, wanna hold your hand forever and never let you forget it.
Thank you for having patience with me. I love you. And enjoy this evening. Love you.
Well, all I ever wanted. And I just wanna